I'm Carol Goldsmith.
And I'm Nigel Robertson, in for Michael. A bankruptcy court decision will make it possible for a longtime Upstate company to keep its doors open.
Park Seed is one of Greenwood County's biggest employers, and today a judge approved a plan to sell Park Seed to an out-of-state company. News 4's Myra Ruiz is live in Greenwood County. Myra, who will become Park Seed's new owners?
Well, Carol and Nigel, it is Blackstreet Capital, which is based out of Maryland, the company that a lot of people around here were hoping would win the bid. Greenwood County's unemployment rate is at 12%, and Blackstreet offered to do what it could to keep that from getting worse. The sale of Park Seed will make it possible for the Greenwood County company to stay open and pay back some of its creditors. Park Seed employs more than 300 people. It is also in millions of dollars in debt.
We're having such a terrible economy right now. I don't lay the blame all on Park Seed. I mean, everybody's in business is having a tough time.
Backstreet Capital has agreed to buy Park Seed for $12,782,000 and keep at least 150 consistent non-seasonal workers for at least 3 years. If Backstreet cannot comply with that, it will have to pay $500,000 to Greenwood County, $500,000 to the state of South Carolina, and another $500,000 to the bankruptcy estate set up to repay creditors. For now, people in the community are relieved to know Park Seed's future is much more certain.
And hopefully within that period of time, they will be able to get it back on its feet.
Blackstreet had initially offered the lowest cash bid out of the three companies that were bidding for Park Seed, but it was the only one that offered to keep the jobs here in Greenwood County. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenwood County.